My name is Mercy, representing Sarova Group of Hotel. I'm here for the competition of the National Tourism Competition in the bartenders category. Well, what I can say about the competition, it was tough, too many competitors, but I'm hoping for the best to come to the finals. And all I can say, because I was the only lady bartender, I want to encourage other ladies out there that yes, you can do it. What a man can do, a woman can do even better. So it was okay, and there was a bit challenging in the theory, but we are hoping for the best.
My name is Eric. I work in Villa Rosa Kempinski. I've been in the competition just behind here, and it was so stiff. This region of Nairobi, people are out there bartending, bringing new skills, new ideas. It's no longer just about bartending, it's now about the interaction, it's about the passion to make all these cocktails, and the interaction is on another level. So the competition is so stiff, we just need to go an extra mile, and we are there coming.
My name is Philip Ingutia from Sarova Pan-Afric. Participating in the National Tourism Competition, the bartending category. Today I made for you a Gin Collins, a cocktail consisting of 60 ml of gin, a dash of grenadine, sweet and sour in measures that are not very sweet or very sour. This is one of the upcoming careers for the young tasks, because we are getting from the old way of drinking, just taking a bottle and sipping the whole bottle, to a new way of just ensuring that you get a mixture of that that gin or that vodka or that brandy of yours. You get maybe a mix of maybe orange juice, you get a mix of maybe a top up of maybe, let's say, soda, and you get a very perfect drink that will go through a long way, an afternoon. You can order for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 10 cocktails. This one helps you to understand the different varieties of spirits that we have in the bars. And it also helps the bars or the hotels to reduce the some of the liqueurs that stay overboard along the shelves for a long time. You use them for the cocktails, and they really help.